Any time I bought, it'd been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now. Was the last of the explosives. I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building and all the evil in it.
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? Want to be a hero? I got nothing to lose. Let's do it.
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui?
Senhor Neves.
What the fuck is your problem, man?
My problem? My problem? Wanna know what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue! That's what my fucking problem is!
I don't know what you're talking about, American. All I know is what I hear about you. You bodyguard for the Brancos. They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
At least I fucking tried.
Well done with your effort. The whole city is grateful. The great American savior of the blue.
That's right.
You think you made any difference? You think stopping this legitimate business venture is helping anyone?
Legitimate? You're stealing people's organs.
We pay for everything. We have the record.
Oh, so people can sell their livers, their hearts, their eyeballs? You're insane, you sick fuck.
We kept people safe in the city. Decent people. Safe. I know a lot of powerful people.
Well, your powerful people aren't gonna help you out of this one, buddy.
told you the city was dangerous, friend.
I kind of like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see a happy tourist smiling.
The fuck are you doing here?
I came back.
I can see that. But why?
To save you.
Oh, man,
real hero. Listen.
It's now. Come with me, Max. To Brazil. A chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching. To profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I don't know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into losing the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you.
Sure. Later. Now, let's go. This thing works.
I was paid to protect her, and I didn't.
She married into a sick family.
Maybe.
I just wanted to say thank you for giving us a chance to live. I mean, as a family.
I hope it all works out for you, for all of you.
Thank you. Don't be too long.
Buddy, that's it.
Where are you guys gonna go?
I don't know, maybe back to New York, maybe down to Argentina. Giovanna has family in Salvador. Maybe we just stay there.
Yeah, I got business to take care of.
I'm sorry I dragged you into this. I know it was very wrong.
It's all right, it's done. And hey, I'm having myself a fun all the time. Maybe this is how things had to be. Figure out. Might as well die in the sunshine as die in the snow.
Look, I'm sorry I'm leaving. I got a kid coming. You know how it is.
I know how that is.
You know, I almost didn't say goodbye to you. I said to myself, maybe this guy will put a bullet in me.
Maybe I will. But not right now.
Thank you. Try to look after yourself, Max, huh? Life is worth living.
You say so, pal.
I thought I was going to have to witness another murder.
Nah. Not him.
You ready?
Yes.
Okay. I've looked through this information you gathered. It's not very nice.
What is it?
It's the UFO. The famous Mr. Pepper.
Friend of Victor Bronco.
Yes. And a contributor to his campaigns. A government employee, of course.
And?
A weapons dealer. A murderer. This was known. A dealer in human organs. This wasn't known.
A proper gentleman.
Sure.
So you're gonna bring him down?
Yes, because I want to lose my wife and my children and then get killed myself. All that after watching him walk through.
Tell me what has to be done.
Well, officially, there's nothing I can do.
And unofficially?
Well, we can always try something a little more creative.
What do you do? De Silva had promised me a 10 o'clock showcase. I had to make sure I was on stage and ready for my close-up.
Diga a Becker. Paid Vin para él. Ah!
Es caraí.
Eu tô a conta, rapaz.
Ai,
meu Deus!
Ei, o que é essa cara aí?
Convidado nosso.
Quebra esse otário aí.
Deixa ele comigo, me dá uma lição nele.
Filha da puta! Eu vou atrás de vocês! Eu vou atrás de vocês! Tá pensando o quê? Onde é que você vai?
Segura a porta aí!
What are you doing here? Huh? Ask you a question.
Answer.
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing here?
O que você está fazendo aqui?
What are you doing here?
I don't understand. I can't hear you.
What are you doing here?
In the ear.
Hey, answer me. What are you doing here?
Back in the precinct after all this time. Time to find out what the hell was going on. Nothing resembling good times, lady. I guess our little stunt helped some other civic-minded people raise valid concerns about community relations. Their faces said it all. I was on their side, but how could they know that? If they came through that door, I'd be leaving as a human shield and never leaving at all. Once the police arrived just in time. It sounded like all hell was breaking loose. Whatever nonsense De Silva had pulled, it seemed to be working.
Me dá um nome.
Eu só sei que teve um apagão, isso é tudo que eu sei.